Hey, and welcome back to Planet of Lana. Let's keep this thing moving, shall we? So we're in a swamp. I wonder if we're able to swim. You'll find out soon enough, right? Seems our buddy isn't a fan of water. You know what she's thinking. I guess she won't. You won't take a lift on top of my head, huh? Understandable. Physics, yo. Oh, there's something in the background there. Lovely.
Bamaki.
Got with it. I guess it's not a problem of getting wet, it's just a problem of swimming in its entirety. High enough to not have to deal with water anymore, right? You come?
Hola.
There you go. Right, that's water down there.
Ima.
I guess I'm going in first. How do I order you from here, though?
Ima, move. Hola.
Here we go.
Hola.
You go.
Come aquí. Quiero muy, quiero. Hello,
Oh, it goes away. Okay, even better. That was kind of my main concern, that it was just gonna kill me, but...
Hello.
Good luck, fish. You'll be fine.
Ah, Ima. Hola.
The legs on this thing. Good job, Jim. Let's go.
Pamaki. Kialo.
It's a bit of a weird jump, but... I don't think this is a jump I wanted. There we go. Good.
Ima. Hola.
Okay. Back into the drink. Yeah.
Ima.
I'm surprised there hasn't been any creepy crawlies in the water yet. Although I guess it's not that type of game. I keep comparing to Limbo and Inside, but... it doesn't really have that dark tone to it. Yeah, it's a tragedy has happened. The entire village got abducted, but...
Pamaki. Kialo. Hola, Imui.
Yep. You gotta love these set pieces, right? Neat stuff. Quite a way to go, just to break through one barrier, but... that's okay. Get to look at the background a little bit more. Okay, so I can still... yes. probably do want to go down there at some point myself.
Kialo. Ima.
Yeah, why don't you just stay there for now? I want to see what's down here, if anything. A log. Oh, Jim won't go down the bottom path at all, I would imagine. Okay. Right, now we can just raise the water all the way up and leave it there. Okay. There we go.
Hima. Hola, I'm Mui. Tamaki.
Off we go. I'm sure you can make this jump, right? There you go. You can beat me to it.
Hello.
As if I was gonna forget about you. That's what this feels like. It's like, hey, did you bring your buddy along? Like, yeah.
Hima. Hola.
We're not leaving Jim behind. Oi, wait up. I think this is one of those it's not one of the pods that came from the recent invasion, because I doubt there'd be this much trees on them. Could be from an earlier visit, I suppose. Now. So we know they're from the same thing, because, you know, color coding. Oh, I'm going that way anyway. I thought, like, oh, there might be something down there, but yeah, we have to go this way. I think we're supposed to just jump into any pit we see, so I'm not gonna do that. Oh, there's our first skeleton. He can push buttons. Come here, you. That deserves a pet. At least they had a bar back then. So it's all human in nature.
Hello?
So I wonder if I was correct with my first assumption. These guys landed here to try and save the inhabitants of this world rather than to turn them into compost or something. Because we only related to the color thing and the fact that it's all like. Well, let's hope the bug zapper finished it off and it's not coming back to life, huh? Was a return trip planned. They don't say. I don't know that plan they left off from was this one or the one these guys came from originally.
Hello.
You'd think this would be the path with the secret in, right? I hope I didn't miss anything important. Though it looks like I may just have done exactly so.
Ima.
Thanks for that one, cat. Although this only happened in co-op games. Alright, so I missed something up there, which sucks. Oh well. I guess I'm heading that way too, huh? But I can just mosey on down the back way, but, well, back way? Bottom path. That's never a good sign. Okay, so they were a human. Most of them. I'm gonna be able to command the robots now as well. Well, hey, if all else fails, at least you'll get a nice accessory out of it all, eh? Anyway, I think this is a good place to end things on. Thanks for watching up to the series. See you guys all in the next episode. Bye.